I've come across, I've been blessed with teaching of great many sages, especially Ajja, Amritandami. Many masters have enriched my life. I offer my pranams to all of them, and these classes which I conduct is just as a servant, as a respect, as a respect for my all my masters, to keep the tradition alive. What I have received, I cannot take it to my grave when I die. I have to pass it on to the next generation. That's how I started teaching, and you people have participated, and I am thankful to all Atma Jyotis who have contributed to this. My wish is that many more children, many more people in India should learn the spiritual truths in a simple way. So I pray to all masters to give me the wisdom, the strength to pass it on to many more people. So in the days to come, I am trying to establish a system of education through internet for many people, any part of the world, they can access this education in a simple way. Hopefully I should be able to take this teaching to many more people. All of you have contributed to this in various forms, in the form of books, in the form of working for the books, in many ways. This system is only dedicated to Jnana. Atma Jnana is not something which we can follow. Atma Jnana is either I know it or I don't know it. I cannot be a follower. The following is, can happen in religion. Self-knowledge is what you discover, what you discover yourself. What you have to discover yourself is the truth. Nanimburu Nanalla Ideha Manabuddhi Nanalla Sachidanandatma Shivananani Shivoham. So this is Guru Purnima, is a dedication to Shivyaswashi, system of education, system of Guru Parampara, Sadguru, and all Shishyas in India. There are many, many, there's focus on becoming a disciple and learning from the master. There's a tradition of Guru and Shishya, where we learn. The spiritual truth can only be learned from master, a realized master. A Sadguru is required. A person who has realized God, Sadguru. A Sadguru only can show light. It cannot be learned through books. And Shri Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, Tadvidhi Pranipatena Pariprasnena Parisevaya Upadekshanti Tetnanam The truth can be learned from a living master, the presence of the master, his communication brings a tremendous amount of transformation in our life. A master who is realizing his Sadguru. Our country is fortunate to have many, many, many Sadgurus at any point of time. A Sadguru is not only he is realized, he should be able to communicate the truth to you in a simple way. The communication should happen. This communication is called teaching. Each Sadguru adopts his own method of teaching. In many ways. Teaching many ways. So, the greatest teaching of spirituality is called Mauna. That's what Dakshinamurti did. Silence. But not many people can understand it. So masters adopt various methods of teaching. Sri Ramana Maharshi adopted a teaching where he pointed to truth in a very simple way. Who are you? Find out. Niyar and Summaniru. Two simple lines of teaching. Truth cannot be simplified more than that anyway. So he brought it to simplest possible point of truth. And many people discover the inner reality. Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ravana Shivoham.
Ravana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
Ramana Shivoham.
So like this, Guru Purnima Day, we offer to the whole system of education consisting of masters, the teaching system, the realized masters, and the disciples who learn the truth and realize the truth themselves. Let us offer our respects to all the masters on the occasion of Guru Purnima.
We offer
our respects. To Sri Vedavyasa Maharshi,
system of teaching,
the wisdom,
many masters,
many realized sages,
saints,
and disciples. We respectfully
bow down
to the spiritual wisdom,
passed on
from generation to
generation.
May all of us
take a bath
in this holy
river of wisdom.
Purify ourselves.
Discover the
divine nature in us.
Help all the society.
Serve the society.
Bring the peace.
To one and all. Let us spend some time in silence.